in the rain. As a matter of fact, that seems to be the first thing you noticed about me in months. You better sit down, baby, and get out the umbrella, 'cause there's gonna be a storm tonight. First things first, don't be frontin' like you gonna pull no Rambo on me, because no attitude this Jerry Curl Gigolo jerk is gonna put his hands on me. You know, you acting like you put me here on God's green earth. But let's get a few things straight right here and now. And for those electroplated slum gold chains you gave me last Valentine's Day, what? Did they have a sale at Chains R Us? You walking around like you so fly in that $37 rabbit coat. Honey, that coat had to be destroyed last week after it bit the neighbor's child. By the way, my new man got me a gold American Express card, and I'll never leave home without it. But as you know, I've been leaving home without you, baby. Oh, honey, you packed my bag. There was never any room in that closet anyway. Not with all your budget ballys and fake felines. Don't get me wrong, I'm not trying to break on your clothes or nothing. I do love that gray suit you're wearing. Matter of fact, it looks better on you today than it did yesterday. Oh no, don't worry about calling me no cab, because you know that alley cat crumb cake you've been dissing? Well, he's picking me up in his brand new BMW. Unlike that ugly gold Eldorado love mobile you call transportation. Yeah, you just like 7-Up. Never had it, never will. And don't call me when the bill collectors start calling here 24/7, 'cause there ain't nothing going on here but the back rent. You know, you never did have a real J-O-B since you've been with me. Well, I really must go. It's getting late. Besides, your hot chocolate's getting cold.